This is a big one too, the curious case of Rolito Go, okay? There's a 2016 article saying that the Supreme Court itself ordered Rolito Go's release because of the GCTA granting his petition for writ of habeas corpus, but his face and name was still included in the PNP's list, and a tracker team even went to Rolito Go's house. So let's start first with that. Mm-hmm. Can Rolito Go be rearrested again?
You know, if I recall correctly, he was freed because of commutation of sentence. In other words, I don't think it was because of good conduct time allowance alone. My recollection is that he was his sentence was commuted, and he had served it in full.
Uh-oh.
That's why he's already out, and he should not be included here anymore.
Okay, so the PNP should not send tracker teams to his house,
yes,
rearrest him, send him back.
Because he is not supposed to be one of those convicted of heinous crimes who were prematurely released on account of GCTA.
Okay.